There is no precedent for us. So please, I ask you to trust the process. What is truly important is that we are all back home now.
We'll be calling you in by department. Engineering, spore drive specialist, operations, tactical.
So you were dead?
Yes, as I said.
Clinically dead?
Well, I was emotionally dead too. And I was murdered. I can really do a number on you. But my murderer and I are good now.
So you were on an asteroid and?
Commander Burnham fell out of the sky with Captain Pike. It was raining Starfleet officers. Did you bring any snacks? I'm starving.
So you would consider yourself essential personnel?
Have you been talking to Detmer? Because I can't seem to get away from this question.
What do you know about the Emerald Chain?
What is that, some sort of Eisen party drug?
It's the Andorian Orion Syndicate.
I've never heard of them. I'm gonna need something to drink.
All this is after I got my hair blown out and became a Terran captain / dominatrix. And before, we jumped through a wormhole into the future. So, I love Starfleet, I really do, but ask me if any of this was in the handbook.
Was any of this in the handbook?
No.
Non. Security officer, USS Discovery, SFB-534-0679.
Failure to comply is insubordination.
I'm sorry.
Now, how long was the duration?
Non-D. Security officer, USS Discovery. Throw me in the brig, hologram.